So I was once knocked out cold whilst watching a Dizzy Rascal concert by a flying trainer.